you are watching Across Africa.
Ebonyi State was created on the first day of October 1996. The first military administrator laid foundation for the takeoff of the development of the state, and this was followed by the transition to a democratically elected government, which was perfected by the Simeon Oduoye Military Administration. There came the first civilian governor of Ebonyi State, who furthered the course of governance in the state. The second democratic transition saw the emergence of a founding father, His Excellency Chief Martin Elechi MFR. All worked to make Ebonyi the salt of the nation. But the state was still overwhelmed with poor infrastructure, deficit human capital, and numerous socio-economic deficiencies. It had a scare of inferiority complex and unacceptable social inhibitions. In 2015 came a man after the heart of God who hails from Nigeria's most populous salt community and who was until his election the third deputy governor and now third civilian governor of Ebonyi State, His Excellency Engineer Chief David Nweze Umahi, FNSE, FNATE, Akubaroha. The promises made in the first and second inauguration of Governor Umahi's administration has resonated in his performance profile, especially in infrastructure and human capital development.
We are determined to form a government brimming with creative ideas and innovative energy. A government that is lean, mobile and effective. A government that will meet the people's aspiration at the point of their need. A government that will listen and absorb the wisdom and counsel that will come from all citizens, young and old. We shall strive with our mightiest effort to give meaning to the concept of government of the people, by the people, and for the people.
I have been in government for some time now, but we have never seen a governor who has a passion for his people the way he has. He thinks about his people always, doesn't sleep. All he thinks about is how to better the lot of Ebonyi, how to move Ebonyi State forward.
He has shown that exposure also makes all the difference. But in all of this, he also shows a passion. Passion is the driving force. Day and night he's working. He's teaching us. We as lieutenants, we learn a lot from him. We are even striving to have like 5% of his capacity.
In the most recent 2021 budget performance report of each of the 36 states of the Federation, Ebonyi State Governor came first as the most prudent governor in the use of public resources in Nigeria. It is the best state in budget implementation, investment in capital projects, and best state in Nigeria in economic growth. The National Bureau for Statistics in 2020 ranked Ebonyi State as the second best in empowerment and job creation in the Southeast. 2017 NUC Education Index ranked a local government area in Ebonyi State as having the highest number of students that gained admission into Nigerian university, and also ranked Ebonyi student in Ebonyi State Secondary School as the best performing JAMB student in medicine and surgery. Ebonyi State emerged as one of the 10 best states in 2018 WAEC ranking, and it has continued to be in favor of Ebonyi State. Today, Ebonyi no longer belongs to the league of educationally less privileged states. Today, the inferiority complex of Ebonyi State has been completely erased. Seeing is believing.
First time in this state that no stakeholder have ever come out to criticize this government. No stakeholder
Nobody have ever accused this government of embezzlement, including the legislature. Because everything is open, and I want to give you this information. Every certificate generated in this state, in all the ministries, before he pays those certificates, the copy of that certificate must go to House of Assembly. If I'm in my office now, I would have shown you a lot of certificates from different ministries. This is the only governor that is doing that in the whole federation.
Ebonyi State under Governor Umahi is ranked second best in 2021 fiscal performance rating. Ebonyi State ranked the least indebted state in the Southeast and 33rd in Nigeria. Only three states are ahead of Ebonyi State in Nigeria. The Dear Governor ranked the fourth best governor with controlled borrowing in Nigeria and the best in the Southeast. Umahi is the fourth best governor in investment towards self-reliance. 2018 World Bank State of States Health Index ranked Ebonyi above average in maternal mortality ratio. Philips Performance Index of the year 2020 rates Ebonyi State as one of the 10 best states in economic development performance.
I've said that I'm feeling very delighted. We're at a short time with the activities of Dr. Chief Umahi. He's a young man who got about to change the life of black people. Their people are now involved with agriculture, farming, rice, yam, which are benefited. They transformed the life of their people. Not only the life of their people, the whole eastern part of Nigeria. Very active young man.
Nigerians should see the content of every reservoir. You should understand better why. Let Nigerians try this man, then they will see the difference, the other side of the coin. They have solution to our problem. Look at Ebonyi State today. Drive out to the night, you see how beautiful Abakalike is compared to what it was.
What he has left as a legacy is a solid legacy. That in fact, it will take the next 100 years for the next governor to even think of maybe reconstruction or repairs and the rest of it. The man has done well. We want a better Ebonyi. We want our people to come home. Don't stay in the north. Tomorrow we say Boko Haram is bombing here and there and we'll be running to save your life. No, come home and invest.
I thank His Excellency, the Governor of Ebonyi State, Engineer Chief David Nweze for building this kind of shopping mall in Ebonyi State because you cannot see it elsewhere.
2020 State Fiscal Sustainability Index ranked Ebonyi State as one of the five best states in Nigeria. Federal Ministry of Trade and Investment ranked Ebonyi State as the largest producer of rice in Nigeria in the year 2021. Ebonyi State is the second cleanest state in the country by Clean Up Nigeria, an international NGO, in year 2021. Ebonyi State is now celebrated as the state with the smoothest and the best network of routes after Abuja and Lagos. Ebonyi is celebrated as a state with the highest number of flyovers outside Lagos and Abuja. The state has the most beautiful state Christian Ecumenical Center in Nigeria, which is a hallowed place of worship for the people of the state. Ebonyi now has Africa's biggest shopping mall, conceptualized and completed by Governor Umahi's administration. We have a new face of Ebonyi State, symbolized by Africa's biggest light tunnel with Africa's biggest water fountain underneath, named after President Muhammadu Buhari.
It's a nice place. This is where I grew. When I was in another level, it wasn't like this. But I'm glad now in 400 level, seeing it this way, it's a good place and lovely place to be.
It's nice, like the government is trying, he's really trying. And God bless him as he keeps on walking. God will guide him and protect him.
Like 5 years ago, this place was like one kind.
village place, like Zalan. But now it's like one kind of city outside the country, that kind of thing. This place is very beautiful.
Ebonyi now celebrates Africa's most beautifully constructed University of Medical Sciences that will be a solution-based medical destination for the treatment of heart diseases, liver problems, cancer, and shall be a center for excellence for the production of dialyzers. And this is the one and only in Africa. Our Margaret Umahi International Market, School of Nursing and Midwifery, International Airport are among numerous economic development ventures that will trigger job creation and industrialization in Ebonyi State. To God be the glory.
You are watching Across Africa.